So this building right here has been a fun little project. This is going to be our new chicken house. You can see it's quite large. It can fit a lot of chickens in it. That's good because we're trying to be more self-sufficient, and eggs and poultry meat are an easy way for anybody to do that. You don't need a large chicken coop for backyard chickens. You can have a smaller chicken coop and then let them free range. Our chickens free range. They're somewhere out here wandering right now. Every night they come in and we lock them up, and then during the day they just kind of go and do their own thing. We do have several dogs on the property to help keep predators away from our flock. Besides that, they do pretty well. So we like having chickens. This is supposed to be a way to help give them a nicer place to stay, allow more chickens to be on the property, and then have some nice nesting boxes. This chicken house is completely made out of scrap material that we've gotten off of the property. So we have an old barn that has been falling down for years. We're scrapping pieces of that barn. We've used some of the barn wood on our fence line. It's not easy to work with this old true cut wood, especially when it's had time to age. But it is good wood. It looks rotted and nasty when it's on the barn, but when you take it off and you use it for other projects, it's nice stuff. The other recycled part of this is an old well house. You've probably seen videos of me moving this well house all over the place with our tractor.
of those trees have got to come off the top. Okay, it's recording. Do it. You're in. You're in. No more, don't go too high.
One, just a little more.
Moment of truth.
It might be better to make it go long ways instead of deep, like wide. Well, that's what I was, whenever I saw you, you were gonna back it up really nicely long ways. I was thinking maybe that would be better. But whatever, I guess however it lands, it's gonna land, but. I am surprised it has held together as much as it has. It's a full day's work. Daddy trying to get it to stay. I think it's pretty far away from the well house. I think you need to go another, you know, 10 feet or so. In a minute, baby. Can you be at the tour for just a little longer? Dad.
that, that.
Oh, Charlie, you're about to lose it. That might be as best you get. The nails are pulling out completely in this top corner opposite me.
You just have to put it back together.
Yeah. Oh, it sounds like it's gonna like collapse.
This,
so in other words, if you put the building here, I mean, it's a clear immediate space. But I mean, really, all we have to worry about right now is in and out of the weather, because our makeshift metal building is blowing apart.
Building the building.
Yes.
So wherever that building is going to be is its permanent location.
Yes.
And I don't
have...
Well,
you hate me if eventually we both decide that that wasn't the best idea. I'm talking like 5 years down the road.
And we're not going to be able to move it again.
No, I get that. It should be fine. I think right here would be a good spot for it.
We couldn't figure out where we wanted to put it. We finally... Because the chickens have always been on this side of the farm, we finally decided to put the chickens here.
Down in the earth.
I finally knocked the well house over and completely destroyed it.